Took me long enough. I'm sorry.
Thank you for doing that.
I'm purple? Okay.
Are you really purple?
No, actually, I'm blue.
Okay.
Good match.
Good match,
Karen.
Cheers. I've been playing Shweta, forget now. Back and forth, the different ice rules.
Because there, I don't want to split up there. I'm going to bring it
down. Oh, no, I think we should split.
We should still split, okay.
Like it? Wait, hold on. I haven't pushed the clock. It's either there.
Yeah, it's
what?
Fine.
Okay.
It's fine.
Huh? This is the other play.
I think that's better.
Which is better?
The two up, yeah.
This is better?
Yeah.
Okay.
I tell you, after she rolls.
Call XG.
He's my XG.
My first instinct was to run, but I don't know if that's correct or not.
Yeah, by sitting there, if he has to open up. I think we should see if it only gives him one.
But then if we hit, then we got three back.
This would be 8.
So 5-2 is duplicated. And 6-4 is duplicated. Those are the 2. So 3-4 is kind of duplicated, right? Because the anchor is also duplicated. I think we should run. That was my first instinct.
Okay.
Yes, it's true.
Yeah, so it won't come out for sure. Yeah, I think it is meant to this is a little bit more flexible because see if we roll a two.
Oh yes,
it
gives us more building.
Yeah, and also roll two
yeah.
You're kind of waste the
mm-hmm.
two.
One or 12, one, you
look I think we're way up on this.
Yes,
yeah. I didn't finish counting. But yeah. Okay.
Yep. I think it's a fake.
Yeah, I like that.
Maybe you give me the same number?
Nope. Don't get my permission.
Not sure. Maybe better to do this through. Yeah.
So,
the only downside of killing this checker is that you have a bad 6-1. So
if
the only
if you do this, it doesn't
no,
matter.
No, no, no.
They don't
yeah, you definitely yeah, you can't do that.
Mm-hmm.
The only other play would be like 6-2 and 3-1. But I don't know if that's better. Yeah. So that 4 is for sure. Right? The question is whether to play this 2 or this 2. Yeah. I'm not sure.
I don't like splitting those because if he comes out and we will have two flats.
Okay.
I don't like that.
Okay,
idea.
So you like this one? Okay,
yeah.
Let's go with that. Okay.
I don't know this one.
Yeah, I don't know either.
That's 6-1, huh? You spoke to the dice. You said, what happened to 6-1? Maybe I can also have a 6-1.
No, you're not.
Huh? I also want a 6-1. Wow, I'm not as good as you. Are you okay with it? You want to run again? Oh my lord.
I think I'm going to clear from the rear, right?
Yeah. Okay, so let's count shots here. So if you leave this structure, yeah. So any combination of 6, 5, or 4, except for doubles, is bad. So 6 band members. Right? If you do the other play, if you do that, it's 6-1, 5-1, and 4-1. Right? So it's like same number of shots. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So then I think I'll also take then. There is some cost to leaving the shot later because...
I mean, 6-2 is fine. 5-2 is fine. It's only anything with a 1 that that's 6, yeah.
Okay.
And if you do this, that's 4.
I think we should take the checker, like 2 checkers off. There's some downside because you might make it too late.
I'm so sorry.
I didn't see where you did the 4.
As long as we don't know the 7.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's 5,
like
that's
that.
4. Make it. Let's go like that. So the man's in. I don't want to do
it.
He's not scared to lose a gammon. If she rolls a double, if let's say that next one's double 5, we can lose a gammon.
Well,
can make
you
it after.
Run.
But no, give us one roll to get the 1. I like this. We're still going to get the 1. We got the 1.
No, don't hit.
You could have had that
4.
Yeah,
I think they're still winning anyway.
But then,
I don't want to get into the gammon.
If you hit, that's more shots.
If I hit any
1-3,
anyway,
it's
not
a
big
deal.
And
he's
only 1.
Yeah.
Done.
question is, so the core for sure, the question is, do you move up all the way or do you move up with them? Duplicates 4, 2, 5, duplicates 5, 4 as well. Okay.
I think so.
If you like this, you can play it. I think the hit is better. You're going to three and...
Yeah.
You like this? Okay.
Yeah.
Done.
2, 6, 4.
Oh, what a roll.
5.
One minute.
It's all right.
Okay. You want another chair?
No, that's all right.
Nope.
That's her old chicken's room.
You get a turn.
To catch wings.
Double
kick, double five? I don't think that'll help.
Okay, you have to
double fix. I think you need extra wings. You need a supersonic. Double six don't help.
Yes. Oh. I can do it.
It doesn't help. You can have double six.
I know.
I give you double six. You got double six. And double six.
Stop your bragging.
You're good to have such a great sense of humor at this hour.
You have to have a sense of humor. We're battling to win the doubles. This is for
Oops,
the people who got locked out. We're 4-2.
Did you win against Bill? Did you beat Bill?
I felt like I lost it,
brother.
You were
so far ahead. And I was rooting for you.
Hurt. I was way ahead. Well, not way ahead, but ahead.
You were.
I lost.
We drop.
Which one you want?
Oh, you had to. I would run all the way.
Whatever you want.
We have to try to contain Normally I don't like it.
That's 6-5.
This coin?
Yeah.
Or I can...
Yeah. I think we need to come down and split. I think this one's pretty good. You just have to
bring all three down.
Yeah, I think so. It goes there.
Sure,
yeah.
We don't want to come out.
Yeah, that's too many shots.
I would roll.
Why? You have great numbers to make this. Get out there.
I won't take what's I make that. Huh? Okay, it's all right to double.
Yeah.
Wait. The five goes out.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Good.
I didn't see it. I'm going crazy. Out. But it missed.
Okay.
there in the sixth floor.
That's three already.
Three.
I think we need to. I think we just need to come out because we can't. Yeah, we can't stop.
What did you roll?
A two.
We got two big stacks, so
yeah.
We have to go for a stack.
How about?
Yeah.
Really?
Huh? A stack for the boss.
Now it's 8 to 8. 8, 8, 8. Whatever you do, don't roll an 8.
Not even 2-6 from the bar?
No 8. I've been hit too much every time with an 8. Including the double 4 the last game. Wow, didn't roll an 8.
Grid. I hear grid.
Double 5 would be better.
Yeah, punish for grid.
That's better.
I'm not grid.
Come on. I think we should take it because they have three back, we have one back. Yeah,
right.
We have a solid front too.
But they're pretty close to.
Yeah, but so okay, so they're gonna have a 4-point prime, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, but then you can still roll like 2-6, 2-5, or 1-6.
Okay.
Yeah.
And if you win, you win. And if they can, that's just good. Two ties.
Alright.
Next time I want a 7.
Again, what's that, 3 and a 5?
I don't even need a 2-6 from the bar. I
need a
3-5.
I said 3-5.
2.
3-5. Oh my lord.
That's what you get for wishing me bad luck. I'm not greedy, I just like seeing this.
You only need 2 points away, not 4.
Right. We don't have to gamble.
Okay, so this gives us like a bad 6. So this 6 is for sure, but I think we need to stick with this here so we have a good 6, right? Because we need a heal that we have a good 6. Yeah, so that's what.
Yeah.
Okay. We don't want to give people 5s. It's only one more.
I mean, should we risk that?
It's only one roll. It's only double 5. Right?
I mean, we could bring this one in.
No.
Why?
No.
How are they going to hit us?
Because you, this is a valuable point for now. You know what? Like if you do this, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 builders for the point.
What else would you do?
So I'm thinking just do get double 5s. But there is a downside. They come in with something like 1-4, then we have to clean up 3 plots. You know,
if they come in with a double
5,
it's easier to roll 2-6.
So I mean, okay. Look at it this way. Okay? If you have this point here,
mm-hmm.
they roll double 5s. It's still hard to sort of clear this way, but it's not too hard. Right?
If they hit us here, we need another 2-6.
So this gives us a good 4. Do we have good 4s anywhere else? I don't think so. I don't think we have a good 4. That's the issue. The only good 4 is to do that.
You have a better PR than I do.
No. He has a perfect
Ooh.
PR. You did well at the B of AB. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. But yeah, I'm really not sure about that.
I did well at the PMAP. I improved my PR. And I got my money back.
Okay.
Because I had my minus
what,
17.
What killed Jesse James?
What?
What killed Jesse James?
Getting his money back?
45! She got 45, Houdini! Lily gave us a chance.
It's okay.
But whatever, at least now we've got a ticket.
Right?
Yeah,
we're
gonna have another two.
I feel like there's one more. We got one more.
No,
I like this. This is getting interesting.
I would rather do the 5 point than the 6 point.
But that's it, yeah, that leaves a lot though.
Back here, yeah.
I think it's right to clear a 6.
Touch, you have to move it. I don't think you're going to be doing that.
Who made that move?
Well,
do we want to give him a 3 or a 4?
Well, I guess we'd rather give 3, but we could also give the end. Because they're probably going to hit us. So you're sure about moving up, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Because otherwise we're not going to get out.
Okay, let's pick. Okay, let's go with 3. Then.
Or did you want to do this?
No, no, it's, you can't win. Yeah, no, I think you're right. I think you're right. So let's give 3 then. Let's give 3 because they have the 3 there.
Yes.
No, you're not allowed to roll.
I know, but I'm gonna get it.
You're not allowed to roll that magic, funny number.
That one?
Oh my gosh, this is not normal. This is not normal.
Did I tell you I'm a witch?
I believe
2 6.
Oh yeah, we have to play. Not. Yeah.
Oh, my Lord. And they still gave us a chance.
Yeah, we need to give it all four.
They still gave us a chance.
A little chance.
2-1. Oh, that's... Oh, which one do you make? 6 point or 1 point?
I would say the 6 point.
6 point, right. Because that doesn't leave double four, right?
Right.
But let's think about this. I think that's right. But
4, 3. You can't hit that here. I think this is the right one.
So, okay, so can you, if you make the 1 point, can we take a look at it?
Sure.
So these two. Yeah. Because the only reason why I suggest this is because we don't mind if they have a six and four, checkers on a 6 and 4, right?
Right.
But if they have a 1 and 4, that's much stronger. You know, when we bear off, we're going to probably lose shots.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And if they come in, we can just kind of, we don't need to hit anything.
If they come in, I have to roll another 2-6?
Like if they come in on 6, we can hit and pass, or we have landing points.
Yeah. Okay. But if you're coming with a double four?
Yeah, I'm just saying because if you make this, then it's hard to make that. It's very difficult. Right? You only have...
I listen to my advisor.
Oh, it could backfire. You just have to minimize the shots.
Five?
Uh-huh. I think so. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just take the same number, 5-3.
Shot again. Double shot.
Played that 3-5 too fast.
I agree. I agree.
No. Yeah, so if we do that, then we need 2s, 1s, and 4s. If we do 4...
Isn't the four first? Oh, I'm sorry.
This is kind of, I think that minimizes shots.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I think this minimizes shots. It's only two numbers instead of three numbers.
No, it's more than two numbers.
Yeah, but
it's going to be
at least...
That's 20?
Yeah, but it's going to be a double shot in these. The only other place to play 8-1 is the triple kill, so I think you'll see it.
Third time lucky.
I have to wait for him to come here.
Third
before
time
I roll
lucky.
The 2-6, right? No, I rolled 2-6. No. 2-6 from the bar. 2-6 from the bar. No.
Now you're going to be. Now, Karen. Karen. Now you have to be the queen.
Okay.
Now we need. I don't want to have to play another game today. Did you? You know where your mistake was?
What?
The 2-1.
2-1?
Yes.
You gotta make the 6-point.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute,
we're not finished.
His
chatter was as opposed to thinking about the 2.
What?
We have a 2 to play.
Huh?
1 point was correct.
I don't know, I think this
is... Anyone.
So sure, do we want to be building this?
I don't think we want to blitz.
Huh?
I think we want to blitz them out. Try to win a gammon.
Well, then we could hit him.
I wouldn't hit now. It's too early. I'll just put out. Do you want to hit him? I think it's risky.
Huh?
I think it's risky. I just like to go down that 10 and see what happens next.
Know how to roll double twos. Sometimes.
Take you to the casino.
I think those are those. Because if they came in with 6-4, right? I mean,
mm-hmm.
If they came in with like 1-4, and we rolled 5-3, we also would have hit the shot as well. It would have been a double shot. And so
slowly. I think you should take them in. I don't want to burn. Take this one. Slowly. Take your time.
That was 6.
I know. Oh my Lord, she saved it. Ah, we go to another game.
Wait a minute.
One,
it's too many.
Okay, hold on. One.
Three.
Oh, yes.
Four.
Well, I was in a hurry. Okay.
We can also do 2 and 5.
Yeah, but that's a waste of pips.
Well, but because if they roll 2 doubles in a row, you know, like the, so they're. Well, actually, you know what? Yeah, they have to roll 2 doubles in a row, right?
Mm-hmm.
So if we do that, we have the only way we get gammon is if we roll 2-1 twice in a row. I think. So if we do 2 and 5.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's just do it. We don't have much time. I don't think we have much time.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Trust? What do we trust in?
That I'm going to
2 sixes. You say you're alive because of the double 5.
Yep.
The double 5.
You're only alive because.
There's the cube.
Because we had to leave a shot.
It's running our clock.
There we go.
Yeah. That gives them a good 4.
Yes, but this gives us another builder.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is this 5?
On the three, come on the three.
Why?
Because we can hit this.
Okay, then mm-hmm. It's like double anchor.
Yeah, this is, yeah, that's right.
You want to play this one down?
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Think about it.
I don't mind. And if you make this point, you become very strong.
Yeah.
You want to try it? Okay. So, I guess just hit, right? Hit on the hit here.
How do we hit here? Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I think we have to do it.
We have to. I was looking at the years. I think we're going to play it back in. Maybe.
Other players, maybe all three of them too, yeah. That's gonna be some of
them. Let's just make this, yeah. This?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I think just run this guy here.
give up at
that
point?
Yeah. We have to give up on those anchors. We can't. We can't play with the radio.
Yeah, we can. We can hit right here.
Unless you want to make the 4 point, you can make the 4 point.
I don't want to hit.
So I don't want to. So we can either make the 4 point or. You want to do that?
No, because then I'm leaving a shot here.
Yeah. But there's no other good play though. I think we should make the 4 point. We're behind the race. Yeah, we got 45 seconds.
Get some twos and sixes, and if we do this, it only gives some more.
Yeah, we only have 30 seconds.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Let's just make the 4 point.
Well, our clock ran when it wasn't supposed to run.
Just come in. Just come in.
Okay. I'm nervous now.
It's okay. It's
okay. Yeah. Good. How
did you do this all the time? It's okay. We have this last game. But I think just come here. Just make this point. With this? No.
Oh, with this?
Yeah, no, with this.
Okay,
yeah.
You're right.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay, same number. Two, four. Okay. Yeah, hit and then out with the four. Just clear this. Just clear this.
Back it up.
Back.
So look at one from there. I think that's better.
Yeah. Okay.
It's not legal.
Yes.
Oh, what did it? Here.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's okay. We got that.
Yeah. Okay.
6-4. let's just say do this with a six and we'll start with the one. Let's make the point. Let's make this point. Six out of five.
Okay.
No. So could put this way. So I would say two, bring two and then one. There. Four, and then no. This one, yeah.
Oh yeah, this is
one. Okay. You can win
again. Maybe.
Thank you.
We did it.
With you rolling, that's what we do. If I roll even one game, we could have lost that.
You do know that I won least lucky. I won my $125 back in the BMAB because I had a -17 luck rating.
Okay. And then for some reason when you play doubles, it's
yes.
The opposite.
Yes, I know.